So Shakeology, what I like about it, it's one of the only products I've really seen that actually has these whole food derivatives in it, which have more of a synergistic effect than just, here's a boatload of vitamins. I like the fibers that are in it, and the quinoa's in it, and the phytonutrients. One of the good things about phytonutrients is that they counteract the oxidative stress that our body undergoes every day. So when our body metabolizes foods, we naturally produce chemicals called free radicals, which actually can do damage, oxidative damage to our body. Our body has a natural mechanism to counteract this oxidative damage and the free radicals and kind of neutralize them. But sometimes we overeat and we can create more than our body can handle, or we have conditions like diabetes where we create more free radicals. But ironically enough, some of the foods and some of the nutrients that we eat, these phytonutrients, are broken down in the body, they're digested, and they're able to produce the same compounds that our body uses. So the more phytonutrients you can get from a drink like Shakeology, you can fight these oxidative chemicals that can hurt you.